Get one in front of the other, use a trip the rope.
That's what he keeps doing.
Wrap it around your head.